So I'm back. I'm no longer snapped. Dudes, remember this. We have the Infinity Gauntlet. Oh, look, it's becoming nighttime. Oh, no, what am I going to do? Oh, no, everybody go to sleep. Oh, no. This gauntlet is insane. I've pretty much figured out what all of these abilities in the top left do. They are OP. But, dudes, I got some bad news. Apparently, since I snapped everybody else away last episode, they're not too happy with me. You see this? They created a tower with an L on it. They're apparently forming an anti-Thanos league. They're all gonna try to kill me soon. So, dudes, I gotta think of some ways to survive. I have one idea. I heard a rumor on what Biffle might be trying to do. I don't know what Jerome, Sigils, and Nico are trying to do. I don't know. So, what I'm gonna do, hold on, I got these diamond spikes, right? So, what I'm gonna do under here, what I'm gonna be making to fight off Biffle, if the rumor is true, you'll see. It's gonna be pretty OP. Okay, let's grab this. Grab that. Don't start coming down here. One, two, three, four, put that, crap. Oh no, they're all coming this way. Oh no, stop it. Oh no. Okay, that should work. So what these diamond spikes do, instead of having the iron spikes, whenever they take out mobs, they give you player dropped items, right? So if I go back here, look, there we go. You see these books? Oh, that is what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I needed. If this works, we are gonna be OP. All right, so what I need to do, and also dudes, if you think they are going to fail at taking down, why can I ship myself? Sunnos. Fandy. If you think they're gonna fail at taking down Fandy, hit the like button down below. And if they don't take me down, the like button will turn blue. What? Just hit the like button if you think I'm gonna defeat these losers. Got them. Okay. So what I need to do, I need this magic crystal with white wool and purple dye, right? Now I need to take all this. I got all that. I forgot I was crafting earlier. You know what I mean? So if I make purple dye, there we go, purple wool, and then make purple carpets, I think. Now if I take a lapis block, put that there with andesite there, gold nuggets there and there with a carpet. Crap. I did that wrong. Dang it. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, I need these magic crystals. Wait, hold on. I'm bad. I think this will work. There we go. This is an arcane workbench. This thing, if I can get this to work, is going to be OP. Okay, so I got that. I got that down. Now I need a stick. Crap. So if I do that with a gold nugget and this magic crystal, there we go. We have a magic wand. This thing is currently empty, though. So, and also, how I got these magic crystals. You guys remember this, right? Yeah, you find these flowers, or you can get them from mining, right? Find this flower, put it up there. There we go. Now I got more crystals. Yay. So now if I take a book and surround the book with though, there we go, we got our first magic missile. Okay. So if I take this, throw this in here and put this spell on this wand, and then I have to give it the magic crystals to give it mana. You see it has 0 out of 700 mana. So if I give it that, now it has 700 mana and it has a magic missile. Now check this out. Look at this. Look in the bottom left. I have a magic missile spell. Look at this. So if I shoot this, let me find a mob. Hey, you! Hey! You want to try my magic missile? They shot it with a magic missile. I don't know what you guys are thinking. Sundy, you are literally Thanos. You can shoot lasers from your face. Keep in mind, I am making this right now. There are a lot of different things I could do with this, but the main thing, I'm in a hurry. If what Biffle is trying to do against me is correct and the rumor is true, I need to defend myself. I think if what he's doing is correct, I think he can take me down. I need to do this fast. All right, what I need to do now, let me put all that in there. Magic missile, let's put that right there. Okay, cool. Okay, I need to fly around the world. There are like towers that these wizards and stuff spawn in. And they're like villagers. You can trade them. You can also fight them and get like good loot, get like additional spells. And then also I can go back to my diamond spike farm and see if I got additional books in that. Okay, wait, let's fly around. Let's fly around. Let's see if we can find any of these towers. Oh, here's one here. I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's check. Let's check. Hello? Is anybody here? Hello? Oh! Hey, sir, you have a torch in your face. You might want to fix that. It's not doesn't look too healthy. Okay. Oh, and he's got a table. Oh, I didn't even have to make one. Is there anything else? Nothing. Okay, does he have any trades? One novice book for magic crystals. I have magic crystals. What do you want from me? What is this? I can get a spell, transference. Emeralds and magic crystal. Okay, what else you got? Evade. Dang it, he doesn't. Wait, evade. I don't know what evade does though. Crap, what does evade do? Hey, you stay here. Hold on. Let me put this in my ender book. Give me a minute. Okay, we're back home. I wonder, can I use the golden lasso? Hey, come with me. I can bring him home. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, you're gonna stay right there. Thank you. Okay, now I can trade with him whenever I want. Oh, that's so good. Okay, I just gotta clear these out so he can't get out. Perfect. Okay, let me go see if I can find some more of these guys. Was there another wizard in here? Hello? Wait, is he down? Oh, he's got, oh, there he is. Okay, come here. Hey, you got anything good? You got anything good, sir? Hey, you got, why do you look angry? Wait, why can't I trade you? Are you mad at me? Hey, you don't, are you mad at me? He's trying to do, what? Oh, what's in here? What is this? Scroll of magic missile. Oh, a bunch of scrolls. We got spell books. Oh, I don't know what they do though. Okay, so I need a scroll of identification to show what these spells are. Why are you angry? Ow! Do you not know who I am? Eh, can I pick you up? No. Wizard is a hostile mob. You know what? Just here, take my laser.
Yay, I win.
I need to hurry though. They're trying to fight me. Oh no. Okay, here's another one.
Hey, sir. Yeah, you got what I'm looking for?
Hi.
What you got?
Oh, an apprentice book. Oh, that's perfect. That'll upgrade my wand.
Okay, wand of the forest, neat.
Advanced! Okay, this first one was apprentice. Advanced is even better.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna need you to come with me. No, no, thank you. Come on, is there any chest? No chest, let's go. Hey, listen, here's your friend.
Yeah, y'all can be buddies. All right, what I'm gonna do, oh crap, it's raining. Oh, I don't like rain. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run around and find more wizards. I'm gonna get a bunch of wizards at my base. I need a specific spell very quickly.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Okay, let's head back home. I put all of these points on my waypoint, as you can see here, and I found like a wizard spawner. I'll show you that later. Okay, let's head back home. Look, I found this dude. Look at this. He has a master. I can turn my wand into a master wand. And then this guy, he has a scroll of identification. Okay, I need a bunch of gold and a bunch of these crystals. Give me, I know I have some gold in here. Yeah, I got a little bit of gold here. Let's trade him. Gold and that, there we go. Okay, I got two of them. Now check this out. What this does is if I put the book in my hand, you see it doesn't tell me what it actually does. And the spell I'm looking for is a novice spell. So if I use the scroll of identification, look, it tells me it's a mine. Okay, what's this one? Snowball. Why do I want a snowball? I don't. Okay, I got a snowball now. Yay, look, shoot a snowball. Yay. That's not what I'm looking for. All right, give me a minute. I need to go get some more gold and more of those crystal thingies to trade. All right, I'm hoping this is enough. I have a ton of gold. Okay, just grab it all. Don't even care. Just grab it all. I need to hurry. I think they're gonna be attacking soon. Yeah, oh crap, which one is it? Who's got the scroll? No, don't, get out of here. Wait, who's got the scroll? Just give me all of them. Three, I need more. Five, crap. Oh, he's out. Okay, so dudes, what I'm gonna be doing now, don't tell Nico. Actually, before I do that, hold on. Let's do loot bags. Let me check. Anything in here? So I'm looking for novice. There's a few novice. Do I want to test it? I'll test this one. Okay, let's do that. Mind trick. I don't know what that is, but it's not what I'm looking for. Okay, okay. Since I can control the daytime, let me just get more of these scrolls of identification. I can just make it night day, and make these guys force trades with me. All right, I have 13. Let's test this novice book. Okay, is it? That's it. Telekinesis. Yes! Okay. Hold on. I don't need to go to Nico. Hold on. Actually, I should go to Nico's house anyways. Okay, don't tell Nico. Okay, hold on. Let me use my glove. Look in the top left. Let me press invis. I'm invis. Okay. Apparently, Nico's mob grinder has been running forever. Okay, I'm invisible. He can't see me. Okay, where is he? Is he down here? Okay, he's not down here. Let me look through his chest really quick. Look at all these books. Oh, he has 6 telekinesis. Nico is loaded. Shh, don't tell him I came down here. I may be stealing things from him later, but we have what we need. Okay, we are protected against Biffle if he's doing what I think he's doing. Let's put telekinesis right there. Okay, now what telekinesis does, I'll show you. This is pretty OP. All right, Biffle, where are you at? Yeah, this is your shot to take down. You're part of the loser squad, right?
No, the Avengers, because we take somebody else.
What is on your face?
Sorry, I might have destroyed an entire tribe.
Oh, God. Okay, so how this works, you get one shot to take down
Thunder thighs.
Oh, God.
Thunder. I hate this so much.
And then if you fail, I get a shot to take down whatever you are. Oh, God.
Marvelous Biffle. Captain Biffle of the Avengers.
Okay,
power?
Biffle, it's your chance. Can you take down the Thandy?
Listen, in this episode, I might have gone a little crazy and made the Gorgon head and killed the... No, Sunday. Come on! Dude, you know how long it took me to find that?
The rumor was true. I heard through the grapevine, I heard from a little birdie that your tactic to take down Thanos was getting the Gorgon head. So I got telekinesis.
It must have been one of... Stop taking... Look at my body. Look what you did to me. You're unstoppable. You're literally unkillable. You're unstoppable. You have the power of a wizard.
Oh, gosh. I had to get telekinesis. So what telekinesis does? It takes something from your hand. Like, hold out something.
Yeah, take my blindfold. Go ahead. Yeah, you can just take it. Stop.
Come here, get that blindfold.
No, stop it.
Look, this is what else I have. I can throw a snowball.
I'm so glad those snowballs don't one hit me because you're Thanos. I'm so happy. You're unkillable. Stop it.
Good luck, Biffle.
Was it one of the Avengers, huh?
I'm not saying
was
nothing.
Was it one of the Avengers?
I'm not saying nothing, Biffle.
I'm taking my armor off. Sunday? What? I want to join Team Thanos.
Wait,
are you leaving
the L squad and joining Team Fandy?
I'll be your secret. Spy in the Avengers, okay? Because I'm one of the founding members of it, and I can't kill you!
Okay, if you're gonna join my team, don't say a word to the other people. Say nothing.
I won't say anything.
First of all, pull your sword out. Thank you, it's mine.
Stop taking my... Can I make Gorgon head back?
No, it's gone. It used
science.
It literally used it.
Dang it. Oh, come on, dude.
All right, so I think Jerome and Sigils, they want to attack me, right? What are they using?
Ooh, I could give you a hint at one of them.
What are they using? You're my inside mole. What are they using?
Listen. We had a meeting about you, okay?
Okay.
A whole meeting.
What are they
using? Got around the Avengers Tower. That's very pretty.
Okay,
obviously.
What are they using?
One of them might be using nuclear explosion.
Okay. That's good information.
The other one might be dabbling in some witchcraft. So good luck, bud.
Oh God. Well, here. This is the initiation.
Stop killing me.
Welcome to the team. Say nothing. All right, loser squad. Who's first? Who's first to take on the Thandy? Who's first to take on the Thandy?
I didn't want to take you on. I wanted to apologize for earlier. So I got you a gift.
Oh, okay, what?
Oh, that's sweet of him.
Jerome, all I'm gonna say is if you're faking me out, I get one shot at you after this, okay? Okay?
All right, fine, deal. Gosh. But I promise you, this is the real deal, okay? So I built this little house right over here, and inside is a chest especially for you.
Jerome.
To make up for earlier, dude.
Jerome, don't trust this at all.
How many years of Minecraft?
I promise. There's literally nothing to worry about. Plus, you're Thanos. Like, nothing can kill you anyway, right?
Okay. Here I go. Oh, no.
Just walk on inside. Don't even worry about it, dude.
There's nothing in here.
I died a mile away.
Jerome, what did you just do?
You just killed all 3 of them and I survived.
How did you live,
What was
dude?
That, Jerome?
That was 10 nuclear bombs. I literally had to cheat to make it happen.
So you three died, and I said, okay, Jerome, since you got your hit, now it's my turn, Jerome. Come on over.
You thought you could take out the Thandi. You thought you could take me out.
I didn't mean to. Yeah?
I'm going to hit you with some toast.
What?
I just broke all of his armor.
10 nukes didn't break my armor, but one piece of toast from Sundy broke my armor.
I am Thandi.
Well, you know what, Thandi?
What?
I've got a solution to stop you.
Oh, is it your turn? Is it your turn from the loser squad, huh? What do you got?
All right, you know what? Here's what I've got. I've got one of these, right?
What is that?
There we go. Yep, that's good. That ought to do the trick.
What?
Here you go.
I don't have
those.
What'd you do?
Take that, idiot.
Did you just hit me?
Yeah, I hit you. You're gonna hit me back? Yeah. What of it, huh?
Okay.
What?
Hit me.
Oh!
No, I'm not dead. Oh. I'm still here.
Oh. He's
did
fine.
A lot of damage? Did you take a lot of damage?
Nope.
No, he reflected it, I think.
I what used was a that? Spell that redirected all damage so that whatever damage you did to me would do to you. But I just don't have
do
the
you not understand you that I'm Thandi.
Clearly, but you know what? I'm not coming outside. You're not gonna kill
me. No, it's my turn to shoot you now.
No, it's my turn to test my abilities on you.
Where are you at?
No, don't worry, I'm in my house. Biffle, get here.
What is that above your house?
Nothing. That's actually just decoration.
I'm in the hair essential. See, we'll come for us.
Yeah.
It will come for us.
Hey, it's my turn to hit you. Get over.
We'll come for us.
Wait.
What just happened? I got teleported around.
Wait, why am I getting teleported?
Access. I have built a Thanos-proof magic base.
Yeah, what's up, idiot?
Yeah, what's up?
No! What is happening?
What?
What is this?
My magic is strong, Ian. Maybe not strong enough to kill you, but strong enough to keep you out. That's for sure.
Is it?
Oh no.
Did you hear what he said?
Oh no.
Did you hear what he said? Is it? I'm leaving. So, sorry, you're on this one.
No, you're on. No, I shot a black hole into my base!
Where are you?
Where are you?
Where are you? Get over here! Give me my chance.
Is he running?
He's running.
Dude, he's running!
You get over here!
No.
I'm stuck in your stupid force field!
Sigils, run! Sigils,
run! Run, Sigils,
run!
I'm trying to go!
Oh, this is cute.
Oh, this is sad.
I ran out of food. I ran out of
cake. Oh, okay.
The toast of doom.
Not the toast.
I am Thandi!
Crap.
And,
you're a monster!
Jerome, where you at? Yeah, hey.
Don't eat the toast anymore.
I'm out of here.
He's gone. He went invisible.
You know what? You guys want to come with me? Here, come with me. Everybody follow me.
How am I supposed to see you? There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll be going in there.
Let's go.
I'll jump in.
Wait, I want to go.
Where are we?
Where are we?
I can fly.
Wait, where are you?
Oh my God, we're 1,000 blocks in the air.
Hey.
Drone can't fly.
I am Thandi.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh. You're a bad person. You will be stopped, Ian. We are going to stop
I
you.
Will never be stopped.
No, they
will.
Oh, wait.
I do.
Guys, if you have enjoyed, hit the like button down below. Hit the subscribe button if you're new around here. Click this next video to watch the next video. Boys, we are Thandi. I don't know what that means.